In order to run a CatFine test, you will require the following: a Parker Kittiwake centrifuge, 5 milliliter sample test tubes, 5 milliliter sample syringes, an extraction pipette, a pre-prepared bottle of test fluid, a bottle of reagent alpha, and your heavy fuel oil sample. Firstly, fill one of your test tubes with water to the 5 milliliter graduation line. This is to ensure the centrifuge is balanced correctly. Next, fill a second test tube to the 0.5 milliliter graduation line with reagent alpha. Place the tube in the centrifuge opposite the first. Prepare your heavy fuel oil sample with some gentle agitation for approximately 30 seconds. Completely fill the 5 milliliter syringe with heavy fuel oil sample. Add all of the heavy fuel oil sample in the syringe to the CatFine's test fluid bottle. Replace the cap and shake vigorously for 3 minutes. Using the supplied pipette, extract the mixture and add to the test tube containing reagent alpha. Fill the tube to the 5 milliliter graduation line. Ensure the lid is firmly sealed and return the tube to its position opposite the water-filled test tube. Spin the tubes for 15 minutes, pushing down the timer dial to start the process. Remove your separated sample and compare any collected cat finds against the images on the reference sheet provided. Please visit parkerkittiwake.com for further information.